Check 1, 2, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, good people. Thanks so much for coming out. My name's Tim Palmieri. Gonna make some music for you, Stony Creek. Let's get stony. If you like the music I'm playing for tips, also we'll be broadcasting this worldwide. So be careful what you say. I know you have a few beers, you get a little bit liberal with the tongue, but you are being recorded and you are being watched. Now I'm just fooling, but I'm not. Okay, here we go. Ships a day, lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. Well, there's a girl in this harbor town and she works laying whiskeys down. They say, Brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. Sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl, but a good wife you would be. Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea. Yeah, Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. I like it, that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day, bringing gifts from far away. But he made it clear he would not stay. No harbor was his own. Sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Yeah, my life, my love, and my lady, you see. Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes as he told her sailor stories. But he had always told the truth, Lord, he was an honest man. And Brandy does her best to understand. At night, and the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town. Loves a man who's not around, she can still hear them say. Hear some say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Yeah, my eyes can see a sailor from the sea. Say, Brandy, such a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, and the lady is a sea. That's for Brandy, the bartender. Brandy stole me, and here we are together Wednesday. Let me know if I could turn it up or turn it down, but I'm hoping to turn it up. We'll see. We also have a birthday in the house, Mr. AJ. Alex, it's your birthday, Alex. AJ, happy birthday, buddy. Of course, you got some requests coming to you, so let me know what I could play for thee. to stand. There's a cross for you to bear. Things to go through if you're going anywhere. Stand for the things you know are right. It's the truth that the truth makes them so uptight. Stand. All the things you want are real. You have you to compete and there is no deal. Stand, stand, stand. Stand, stand, stand. Stand, you've been sitting much too long. There's a permanent crease in your right and wrong. Stand. There's a midget standing tall. And a giant beside him about to fall. Stand. You're saying makes sense at all. Stand. Don't you know that you are free? Well, at least in your mind, if you wanna be. Come on, Stony. opposite song, you'll never go far. Tell you the reason if you wanna know. This child of mine isn't really far to go. Well, baby, baby wants a gold diamond ring, wants it more than any old thing. Well, when I get those jelly roll blues, why I go and get anything in this world for you? Yeah, down to the jewelry store, packing a gun, said, wrap it up, I think I'll take this one. $1,000, please, the jewelry man said. First thing you know, you're gonna pull that trigger, and it's no wonder your reason goes bad. Jelly roll will drive you so mad. Judging, son, it's gonna cost you some time. Dupree said, judge, you know that crossed my mind. Judge said, fact, it's gonna cost you your life. Said, judge, you know that seems to me to be about right. Girl, baby, baby, gonna lose a sweet man. Dupree come out with a losing hand. Baby's gonna weep it up for a while. Then go out and find another sweet man's gonna treat her with style. Judge said, son, know your baby well, but that's a secret I can never tell. To priest and judge, well, it's well understood, but you got to admit that sweet, sweet, sweet jelly's so good. Well, in the sun, you just can't figure. First thing you know, you're gonna pull that trigger. Same old story, I know it's been told. Some like jelly jelly, some like gold. Many a man's done a terrible thing just to get a baby shining diamond gold ring.
Grateful Dead played it for you, good sir. For you. Welcome to Stony Creek, everyone. I am Tim Palmieri. Pleasure to be here making music for you. The door is open. The breeze, fresh breeze. It's beautiful. And that's right, the internet, the interweb, you, where are you? You're over here. Oh, you're over there. No. You guys are paying attention, if you are. Let me know what I could play for you. I'm reading everything you're saying. I don't appreciate those comments. No, I'm just fooling. They get computer balls. You get behind the keyboard. I could say anything I want. Don't. Be polite. Be polite out there. And I'll play what you want, hopefully. We'll see. All right. We can go in any direction here. I would like to play. I mentioned the breeze, so I'd like to play a song about the breeze right now.
To hold me in the evening when the day is through. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine of my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine of my mind.
just trying to earn a dollar. Every time I call my baby and I try to get laid, my boss says, no die, son, you gotta work late. But sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. You gotta make some money. If you wanna use the car to go ride it next Sunday. Well, I did go to work, told the boss I was sick. Well, you can't use the car cause you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blow. I'm gonna take my problem to the United Nations. Well, I call my congressman and he said, whoa, I'd like to help you some, but you're too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Absolutely a cure for the summertime blues, and it's called beer. Cheers.
Chug.
Hey, I'm on camera here. I gotta. I will say that beer is chuggable, though. Very chuggable. High chuggability. We look for that in a beer here at Stony Creek. Chuggability. Matt's reprogramming things.
Save me, save me, save me. love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, blazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. In the summertime. Girlfriend's run off with my car and gone back to her, my empire, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here sipping at my ice cold beer, lazing on a sunny afternoon.
Take your pick out there.
Well, give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. 'Cause I love to live so pleasantly. Let this life of luxury, blazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. And I sure do dread it, 'cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I'll start to spend my money calling everybody honey and wind up singing the blues. I'll spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck now. Brother, I can name you a few. Well, I gotta get drunk, and I sure do dread it, 'cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I gotta get drunk, I just can't stay sober. There's a lot of good people in town who like to see me holler, see me spend my dollar, and I wouldn't dream of letting them down. There are a lot of doctors who tell me, Tim, you better start slowing it down. Well, there are more old drunks then there are old doctors, so I guess we better have another round. I know just what I'm gonna do. Start to spend my money calling everybody honey and wind up singing the blues, summertime blues. Well, I spend my whole paycheck on some old rag now. Brother, I can name you a few. Well, I gotta get drunk, and I should've dreaded it, 'cause I know just what to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, blazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. In the summertime.
Yes, 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 yes. Our first request.
Another day, yeah, absolutely. I love that song. I mean, I couldn't just whip that one out because I'd want to do it justice too. But that was like one of the best requests I've had in a long time. Love that song.
Is that off Nielsen Smielsen, or is that
Me and My Arrow on the
huh?
The BBC thing? I think that's Nielsen Smielsen. Off the record, yeah. That's how I have to process it, yeah. But I know what you're talking about. I think so. He's in a blue shirt, like a blue sweater. Okay. I'm gonna check it out. Yeah, he's just... Nice. Everyone's like, right on. That's cool. Nice. Good request, but Cocaine Blues, absolutely.
Barry Manilow? I don't know any Barry Manilow. I'm sorry. Did he pass away or something? Oh, it's just off.
You could ask her. I don't know if it's going to be granted, but you could ask. Ask Brandy. Ask for Brandy. Brandy, yeah.
Wani was great. My God. So I had a request for Harry Nielsen, and I didn't know that song, but I'm going to play another one.
Oh, I won't let you
my genie behind. Across the ocean, turned every bend. I found the crossing near a golden rainbow's end. I've been through magic and through life's reality. I've lived 1,000 years, it never bothered me. good time. I'm just looking for clues at the scene of the crime. Life's been good to me so far. My Maserati does 185. I lost my license, now I don't drive. I have a limo right in the back. I lock the doors in case I'm attacked. I make it records, they can't wait. They write me letters, tell me I'm great. So I got me a dojo, gold records on the wall. Just leave a message, maybe I'll call. Lucky I'm sane after all I've been through. Everybody say I'm cool, he's cool. I can't complain, but sometimes I still do. Life's been good to me so far. Sometimes until 4. It's hard to leave when you can't find the door. It's tough to handle this fortune and fame. Everybody's so different, I haven't changed. They say I'm lazy, but it takes all my time. Everybody say, oh yeah, keep on going, guess I'll never know why. Life's been good to me so far.
life of Mars, a day in the life of Mars, a day in the life of Mars, a day in the life of Mars. This man wants to rock and roll right here. This guy wants to rock and roll right here. Well, guess what? You came to the right place. But first, I got to play the other dude's request, and it's a bit mellow, so save your energy for this one. Sugar plum fairies, sugar plum fairies. He was from the House of Love. I saw a film today, oh boy. An English army had just won the war. A crowd of people stood in still. But I just had to look. Having read the book, I love to turn you and looking up, I noticed I was late. Found my coat and grabbed my hat. Made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke. Somebody spoke, Stony Creek went into a dream. To fill the album. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up, buddy?
All right. I'm on the IPL train here. IPL train. Anyone else on that train out there? All right.
Please? No, I'm just fooling.
Just fooling. Thanks so much for being here, guys. My first time here at Stony Creek. Hopefully not to be the last. I, too, like getting stoned. Don't exclude me. We're all friends here. Okay. Maybe. I try not to listen to my inner voice. It's always told me to do the wrong things. No, not at all. You hate the wrong things, right? True. Okay, I'll play some of my own stuff for you guys. I'll bore you for a little bit, and then we'll get...
That's funny. I would love to play that song. In fact, that is hilarious. Damn. Dwayne, where have you been?
Little rest.
see about that Terry crawling on the floor while you were expecting someone at the door. Something in frustration, looking like a clown. So the person outside won't be flipping out, but sliding slippery, avoiding death. Son of a gun, he's gone and done infested my home. Ritty do 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 do. Whee! I leave toaster crumbs lurking in the corner, attracting pets and rascals. Welcome all the mall. Gathering all your friends in that corner I left. A few crumbs you call grub to show you to your end. Suddenly my conscience came to me. And then I said, you little bugs, you're driving nuts. And now you're my friend. Who cares what some people think is right or wrong? Having bugs for my friends, you know, you can't go wrong. You know, you can't go wrong. Sweat that I'm a pet, doing favors for me, the best help you can get. Now I'm never lonely when no one visits the house. It was mostly all on the time, cause they kicked them out. Cause they kicked them out. Kicked them out, kick 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 them out.
That was November 1st, 1999. That song came into creation. I feel like I haven't played it since then, too. Jordan, how many flashbacks did you have during that song? He had 1 million. 1 million flashbacks. The same amount of flies that were biting us on the mountain in 2000. I believe that was May of 2000. That Mayfly was born. Mayfly. Guys, I hope you're enjoying yourselves out there. I'm enjoying myself up here. I want this to be symbiotic. It can't just be all about me. It's got to be about you. And once again, happy birthday, AJ. It's AJ's birthday. Yes, sir. We need a DD, designated driver for AJ. DD for the AJ. I'm going to be the DJ. We need a DD for the AJ. I'm going to play a song or two more, take a set break, talk, hang, piss, and then I'll be back. I don't think we're broadcasting anymore to the World Wide Web. It's just a local show now. Now I could say whatever I want. No, I can't. I will be polite. For the little lady here in front, I will be very polite. Hi.
Me and my arrow.
What's your favorite song over there? What's your favorite song? Maybe I know it. No? Think about it. You'll tell me later. You'll tell me later. I know a mean row, row, row your boat. A mean row, row, row your boat. And I... Oh, Dwayne. Do
you want to hear me?
Thank you.
carry on. Yo, yes I will. Me and my arrow. Straighter than narrow. Oh, 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 oh. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my arrow. 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 It's me and my arrow. Climb up to my nest, fragile limb above. Put me to the test. Sometimes I've got to say, no love, no love, no love, no love. Cover your stump before you home. Cover your stump before you home. Cover your stump before you home. Won't get sick if you wrap your stick. You won't get sick if you wrap your stick. You won't get sick if you wrap your stick.
Take a set break. I'll be right back. See you in a little bit.